Okay. Hello, dear friends. Good morning. Such a beautiful, beautiful morning. Oh, yesterday I went to cut my hair, have my hair cut. My family went to a hair cut, and I was just there. I was waiting for him, and then I was thinking, maybe I can cut my hair. Maybe I can have my hair cut. So they say you need to take out, trim a little bit. So I trimmed a little bit. It looks much stronger and much better. Okay, just want to report you on this. Okay, today's video is about eyebrow makeup. I just did a video and I got one comment from friends. What do you use for your eyebrow makeup? So I was thinking maybe I will make this video a single purpose video to show you how I do my eyebrow makeup. I go to Costco to buy this huge package of Q-tips. So I bought these Q-tips and I have enough supply. And they are, one friend said you are wasting too much plastic. This is by paper, it's made of paper. And also still, I try to be more conscious and reuse this. If this, I clean my eye, and if I do eyebrow, I can use this just for eyebrow so that I can save it, so that people will not be so unhappy of me using more than one, or more than two, or more than three Q-tips at one time. Do I make any sense? Okay. My makeup is quite quick. I will make it not in a rush, right? Not in a rush, because today is a Sunday. I do not need to rush up. If this is Monday, I got up for my class, I go to work, I do not have time to do it slowly. But today, I do have time to do it slowly. And for my eye shade, I use this. You go to Sephora, you go to Target, you go to, what is the other thing? Ulta, whatever. You go to some makeup store and they have these testers. So you can test and then not throw it away and keep it, right? And airport duty free sometimes. Airport duty free, now do not have it. I do not know, I didn't buy from airport duty free. Anyway. So there are these kind of things you can use. I think this is good enough. And you want to clean it up a little bit. Use a clean one on your face shadow to clean up a little bit. Okay. Now you can use whichever side dirty, because it does not go to your eyes, right? It's only on the eyebrow. You do not need to keep, so you can use whichever side. I know this must be look quite gross. And this is how I do it. I think that is good enough. I didn't wear glasses, so I cannot see. Does it look good? Without glasses, I think it's good. Oh no, it's not good. So, use this to soften it a little bit. Once you have softened, the next job is to clean up the shape. This time you need a new one. This is you need a new one. So clean up the excess one. Clean up the excess. Make the shape better. Now use, this is dirty, use a completely clean one. And this side is still clean. Yes, I did my makeup with two Q-tips. So proud of myself. Whew. Yang Haiying, you are. You know what I'm going to say. You know, I do not know what I want to say. You did it. Not too bad. Not too bad. And that is it. How I do my eyeshadow, eyebrow, and then the went wrong. Okay, something went wrong. Now it's good. Okay, so that's how I do my eyebrow makeup. And this lipstick is very, very good, very comfortable, but it's not very oily, very color out. So maybe what I can do, I can put it here. And that is it. More. Ça vient de Monoprix. Look at my hair, looks much stronger and healthier because it's not so thin at the end. I like it. Bye bye friends, I love you, I really do. Do 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 do, do do do, goodbye, bye.